Good morning, students. Welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, now today in this video I am going to teach you the exercise 3B, that is word sums, application based on the sums. Okay, now all of you open in your textbook page number 43, exercise 3B. The first sum is Gaurav wants to buy a Maruti car that cost rupees 2,95,340. Cost of Maruti car is 2,95,340, but he has only 1,67,120. How much more money does he need to buy a car? First of all, the cost of the car. See here, cost of Maruti car. Cost of Maruti car is how much? Cost of Maruti car? Rupees 2,95,340. But Gaurav has money. How much he has the money? Gaurav has money is equals 1,67,120. Okay, he is having this much of amount. But he needs how much amount we are going to calculate. Therefore, here we are going to find the difference. We are going to find the difference, children. Now, dear children, you can think, what is the middle end here? Yes, this is what? This is the middle end. Why it is the middle end? Because it's a bigger number. Which is the subtrahend? This is the subtrahend because it's a smaller number. S-U-P-S-T-R-A, subtrahend. Okay, now what we have to do? We have to find the difference. For finding difference, first I am going to subtract. You need 10, 100,000, 10,000 lakh. First I am going to subtract. Unit means ones. 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 2, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. 5 minus 7. Not possible to subtract. Therefore, take one, borrow from 10,000. 9 is there. Take one, borrow. Then it becomes 15 and this becomes 8. 15 minus 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It is 8. Now it becomes 8 minus 6 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Therefore, he needs the money is 1,28,220. Understood, children? This is our final answer. Okay. Now, similarly, question number 2. Question number 2 is, now, question number 2 is here. Question number 2 is, In March, Reena had 67,691 in her bank account. In April, she had 49,949 in the bank account. What was the decrease in amount in 1 month? Okay, see here. First up, in March month, how much she is having the amount? Rupees 67,691. And in every month, she is having the amount in her account is 49,949. Okay. Understand here what we are going to find? Here we are going to find the decrease in the amount. See, children, decrease in the amount means what? Decrease means we have to subtract. Okay, see, I am going to subtract here, then it becomes 1 minus 9 is possible to subtract? No. Therefore, take one borrow from, it is, you need 100,000 and this is 10,000. Okay, I am going to take one borrow from 10s. If your 9 is there, 9 becomes 8, then 1 becomes 11. Now, 11 minus 9 is 2. Therefore, we can write here 2. Here 8 minus 4 is how much? 4. Now we are going to subtract 100. 6 minus 9. Is it possible to subtract? No. Therefore, I am going to take one borrow from 7. Okay. See, then it becomes 6. And this 6 becomes 16. 16 minus 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That is 7. Now here, again 6 minus 9. Not possible to subtract. Take one borrow from 6. Then 6 becomes 5. And this 6 becomes 16. Again 16 minus 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It becomes 7. Now 5 minus 4 is 1. Therefore, she needs 17,742 rupees. Okay. Next, question number 3. How much more is 1 lakh than 60,666? Means here, children, just you have to subtract 60,606. Okay, in 1 lakh you have to subtract 60,606. Then you are getting the answer 39,324. You know right how to subtract now? Okay. And understand children, already I taught you how to subtract. Okay, same procedure, same concept you have to apply for all the sums. Okay, now next one, question number 6, sorry, question number 4. Question number 4 is, Riddhim's flat is worth rupees 9,69,000 and Aditya's flat is worth rupees 7,47,000. Whose flat is more costly and by how much? We are going to calculate it. Now, first here, these two numbers. Okay, one is Riddhim's flat. We are going to write Riddhim's flat and Aditya's flat. Riddhim's flat is how much, children? 9,69,000. Aditya's flat 7,47,000. Okay, which is a greater number here? 9,69,000 is a greater number. That's why I'm going to write greater sign. Whose flat is there this Riddhim's flat? Therefore, here Riddhim's flat is more costly. We clear that here what? Riddhim's flat. Riddhim's flat is more costly. Okay, now here, therefore we have to subtract 9,69,000 minus 7,47,000. Subtract 0, 0, 0, 9 minus 7, 2, 6 minus 4, 2, 9 minus 7, 2. Therefore the final answer is here, 2,22,000. Therefore, Riddhim's flat is 2,22,000 more than Aditya's flat. Okay, now it is the solution of question number 4. Okay, children, all of you understood, right? Fine, in the next video, I'm going to solve few more sums. Okay, see, children, for your SA1 exam, whatever the overall marks is there. Okay, how I am going to distribute the overall marks? See, whatever the exercise I taught you this lesson, subtraction, exercise 3A and 3B. Okay, both you have to write in your homework notebook. Okay, based on that I am going to give the marks. Okay, children? Yes, therefore you have to practice exercise 3A and 3B. And you have to write the tables 2 ones are to till 20 ones are in your homework notebook. Okay, based on that, I am going to give the marks. Okay, thank you.